Welcome back. Here is part two. All right, ready? Let glutes, hamstrings, and core. Let's it go. All right. Shake out those hips for a second because we're about to get them. All right, so you can take your hand to your hips or you can use the chair as a balance. If you use the chair, don't do this. You gotta keep the body nice and proud. All right, nice and strong, left leg, slight bend in the knees, protect it. Hands on the hips. Right leg stays super flexed. We're going out and in. There we go. Up, down, up, down. Don't roll the hip. Both hips are squared forward. You don't have to go high. Don't be afraid to use the props. Ain't no shame in the modification game. Hold it up, little ups and downs. Here we go. Up, down, up, down. Yes. Little inch movement, really, really flexed foot. Extend that leg. Circles with the heel. Circle. Keep those shoulders strong. Don't lean forward. Reverse it. You got this. All right, hold it still. Take the leg an inch forward, back to center, an inch back. Here we go. Forward, back, forward, back. Little movements. Five left, here we go. Five, four, three. And your standing leg is probably gonna be the one to get tired first. Last one, you can do it. Hold it up. Five, four, three, two, one. Take it down, shake it up. All right, you can move your chair to the other side. All right, light grip. Stay nice and tall on the right leg, a little bend in the knee. Hands on the hips. Ups and downs. Flex foot, here we go. Up, down. Both toes should be facing front. Don't turn your hip. Hip square. Hold it up, ups and downs. Up, down, up, down. If you need to get out, shake it out, get right back in. Stronger than you think you are. Circles with the heel. Circle. Control. Reverse it. I am shaking. All right, shake it out for a second. Right back in, little front, little back. Front, back. Front, back. Four, three, two, one, hold it up for five, four, three, two, one. Beautiful, shake it up. All right, holding onto the chair, we're gonna take that right foot over that left thigh, flex that foot, push the knee down. Gently bend the left knee like you're sitting in a chair. Keep that knee pushing down, you'll feel that outer hip stretch. It hurts so good. And jam it out. If you don't like that music, blast your own. All right, just take the other side. Flex that left foot, ankle over the thigh, push that knee down, sit in that chair. You can even play, you can move your hips side to side to find the best stretch for you. All right, inhale it up. Shake it out. We're going to move this chair away. All right, we're going to come down to the mat. We're going to do our hamstrings and glutes on the mat. Grab a sip of water if you need to. All right. So feet are going to be hip width distance apart. We're going to lay down on those knees, okay? On our back, I mean. Hands and arms, palms facing down. Feet are right underneath the knees. Keep the knees over the ankles too. You don't want to flare it out. Big breath in. We're going to do dynamic bridge. Here we go. Exhale up. Inhale down. When you come up, push the knees away. Squeeze the glutes. Squeeze that navel down. We're going to hold it up. Gentle tuck to the hips. Tuck, 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 tuck. You got it. Keep it going. Keep that navel drawn down. We're going to tuck the right hip only. Tuck, 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 tuck. Just push that right hip out. Switch the left, 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 left. Keep it up. Take it back to center. Tuck, tuck, tuck. Hold the tuck. Flare the knees out. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Little wide back to hip width. Wide back. Speed it up. Here we go. Open, close. Open, close. Flare it in. In, release. In, release. Squeeze both those legs. Squeeze those glutes. Squeeze that navel in. In, release. In, release. You can do it. In. Hold it in. Tuck it under. Tuck. Squeezing in and tucking. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Three, 2, 1. All right, come on down for just a second. Squeeze those knees in, gentle side to side. All right, we're gonna burn out those hamstrings. Take it right back to where it was. Big breath in, exhale, take it back up. All right, press that left foot down. We're gonna take that right leg up. Inhale, lower, exhale, rise. Here we go. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Squeeze that navel in. Three more. 3, 2, 1. Hold it up. Push both hips up. Here we go. Up and down. Up and down. 5, 4. You can do this. 3, 2. Hold it up. 3, 2, 1. Right foot down. Pull those hips up. Take a breath. Left leg up. Inhale, lower. Exhale, rise. Here we go. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Push it up. Here we go. Up and down. Up and down. Push that right foot down. You got it. 4, 3, 2, hold it for 3, 2, 1, take that right foot down, left foot, inhale up, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the legs, squeeze the navel for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, gently roll it down. Take the knees into the traps, roll side to side. be flexible. Move the flesh away from the sit bones. Flex the feet. Inhale, walk it up. You don't have to walk it out far. You can take your elbows here or just here. All right, we're gonna walk the hands over to the right. Keep the feet flexed. Right foot, right hand stays on either the foot or the calf. Inhale that left arm up. Armpit shines high. Exhale, reach. Inhale, puff out those left ribs. Exhale, navel squeeze in. Reach that upper arm a little more. One more breath. Exhale, remove. Pivot back to face that leg. Let that neck and head hang heavy. All right, now point the feet and do the same thing. Inhale, walk those hands to the front. Keep those toes pointed. All right, let's flex them. Walk the hands to the left. Left hand stays on either the shin or the foot. Inhale that right arm high, armpit up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, you puff up those right ribs. Exhale, navel squeezes in and reach the upper arm a little more. One more breath, big breath in. And exhale, pivot to face that leg.
Exhale, inhale.
little ups and downs. Here we go. Up, 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 up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right. So we're gonna come down on her back. So I'm gonna go diagonal so you guys can see me a little bit here. Down on the back, feet hip width distance apart. Take us to the knee for the neck. Knees right over the ankles. All right, here we go. Keep those elbows wide. Navel drawn down towards the mat. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Middle and lower back should be glued to the ground. Keep it going. You got this. Hold it up. Crunch it up. Here we go. Crunch. Crunch. Don't let those shoulders down. Keep them wide. That's how you know you're using your core and not your neck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on down. Straight arm now. Same thing. Here we go. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Keep the middle and lower back drawn down to the ground. Don't let them lift. Hold this up. Crunch it out. Here we go. Crunch. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on down. Take a breath here. All right, we're gonna do bicycles. So knees up over the hips. Don't let them come here and here. Hands at the nape of the neck. Inhale, exhale, take those shoulders up. Don't let them go down. Big breath in. Exhale, straighten the right leg. Left knee touches the right elbow. Inhale, back. Exhale, other side. Let's keep it going. Middle and small of the back. Gluing to the ground, don't let them rise. Every exhale, squeeze that belly button down. 5 more each side. 4, 3, 2. Last set. Alright, we're gonna come right back here. Hold this position. We're gonna take that right leg up. Inhale, lower. Exhale, rise. Lower, rise. That right elbow still reaching towards that left knee. 3, 2, last one. Hold it down. Crunch it out. Crunch. 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 You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it back here. Let's go other side. Big breath in. Exhale, left knee touches the right leg. Leg up. Here we go. Inhale, lower. Exhale, rise. Keep that back glued to the ground. Inhale. Exhale. 3, 2. Last one. Crunch it out. Here we go. Crunch. 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 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Squeeze your knees in. Take a breath. Almost done. All right. We're going to take our feet down to the mat. Take them wide. Knees wide. Bottoms of the feet. Press them into one another. Hands at the nape of the neck. All right, big breath in. Exhale, tuck the chin to the chest. Look at that belly button. Pause, release. So you're a couple of those. Exhale, release. Keep that back glued to the ground. When you come up, look at
Drive that belly button. Force that belly button down to the ground. Keep those elbows wide.
Two more, ready? make this one count.
Nice job, guys. Congratulations. You did day 3.